guys, we have something incredible. Okay, I hope you can hear me because the music's on. So, I just came here after the gym. I went to the sauna, and I've always wanted to try this Korean snack. It's called Wagdog. And I chose the, just getting off work. I chose the Dorito one, and I just put spicy mayo, ketchup, and mustard. It's like a beef inside, and then I think it's like Dorito outside. Okay, ready? Looks good. It's $4.99. It's pretty big. See? That's for the, you know, that thumbnail thing. Look at that. It's pretty heavy. It's gonna be hard to eat, I think. Mmm. Mmm. Oh my god. Mmm. It's like a corn dog. I haven't had, oh, it's spicy. Mm. 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 That's a nice texture. Crispy. I don't really drink, and I never get drunk, but if I did get drunk, I would love to eat this after. But I'm kind of like just gonna fall apart. Quite heavy. Okay. I probably won't be able to leave this video out very long. Maybe the music will copyright. Okay. So, how was the dog Dorito dog? How was it? Okay. The beef is like a regular wiener of a hot dog. It was basically kind of like a corn dog, but it had like this light and crispy kind of, I guess, Dorito topping. It kind of felt fragile, like it was gonna fall when I was eating, but it was tasty. I wouldn't get one again, because it didn't really taste like Doritos. But it was kind of fun, like, for the novelty of it. Anyway, guys, I'm just gonna keep on trekking. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Hope you like the wag dog.